This is Andrew Mayen for TRM, and I will be demonstrating how to conditionally limit the values of a drill down in IBM's Maximo. For this, I will be using the RM App Developer Perspective and TRM's Rules Manager Studio. I am using this tool because it will vastly simplify the process of limiting values seen in a Maximo drill down. First, let me demonstrate how the service request application works out of the box and how I want to change it. To open the application in the web browser, I will right-click the Maximo application I am configuring in the App Explorer on the left and select the Open with Internet Browser option. This will bring me directly to the SR application. Clicking the Insert Tool button, I will create a new SR record. I will then set my service group field to IT. When I go to classify this record, I am still seeing all classifications. By filtering this drill down to show only IT classifications, I can significantly simplify and make more efficient use of my user's time. They will no longer have to wade through incorrect classifications. To filter the values in this drill down, I will open the SR App Editor by right-clicking the SR application in the App Explorer on the left and selecting the Edit option, or just by double-clicking. Once the SR Editor is open, I will then find the field with the drill down I would like to restrict and right-click. Then select the Drill Down Filter option. This creates a drill down filter on this field and opens the editor for the filter. I will provide a simple SQL statement to only select classifications under the Request for IT Service classification. I will also need to include the parent Request for Service, so as not to filter it out from the drill down as well. This statement is adaptive and can use variable substitution for field values and user details if your rule needs it. Next, I will add a condition to only apply this filter when the record's service group is configured. The script editor page of my data filter will provide me with Content Assist. Content Assist guides me as I create my condition. It will tell me what fields and other variables I can access. Furthermore, it will validate my script to ensure I did not make any typos. I will now tell my server it has new configurations and then verify my configuration is working. My new record will display all classifications first. Next, I will populate the service group field with IT. And now, my classifications are filtered to only show my IT classifications. This type of drill down filter rule will also work for locations and asset drill downs. See our other tutorials to learn more about what Rules Manager Studio can do for you.